Hey.
Hi. How long have you been here?
3.5 hours.
I'm so sorry.
It's okay.
You got into law school.
I did.
Congratulations.
Thank you. No, okay.
Have you had time to think? You don't have to be strong for me. I never got to say goodbye. She was so good.
You've reached the voicemail box of Christopher Merrill.
Chris,
As a member of the Quorum of the Twelve, I have to tell you that I cannot support you. But as your father, you have my blessing. You don't need it, but you have it.
Hey, hey, we have time. You're not gonna miss your flight.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. What's it gonna be like when you start school?
Well, you know, there's gonna be, you know, breaks every now and then. It's only 3 years.
A lot can happen in 3 years.
Yeah.
I just feel like you're gonna leave and everything's gonna be the same.
RJ, I know why you feel that way.
I prayed this morning. I prayed to Heavenly Father to give me strength. I prayed for strength to let us go so that you could attend to matters in your own life and I could do the same.
I appreciate that.
And I know that the church has betrayed us and it's excluded us and it's been heartbreaking. But when you're wrapped up in it, I can't live without it.
I know it's been really crazy the last couple of weeks, and I, for my part, I apologize for that. But if it's taught me anything, it's that life is way too short. For the first time in my life, I know what I want and who I want. I want you. And Kaylee and the church. I want it all. Because we deserve it.
I want it all too. I want everything. It belongs to us as much as it belongs to anyone else. And nobody can tell us what our options are. And I don't want to fuck around anymore.
Well, I had this whole other thing planned. I called your dad recently. And the reason I called him was to ask his permission to marry his son.
Me.